Hi, I'm Emperiella, Roblox animator and Twitch streamer, and today I'm going to show you how to animate faces in Moon Animator. First, open up Roblox Studio and import your rig into the animator. Make sure its name is different if you have more than one model in studio, or else Moon Animator will get confused. Next up, get your RCC face pack loaded up. Now you have to import the face decals into the animator. To do that, make two decals on the head of your character. Select the decal and copy the texture ID in the properties. Click on the plus in the animator, and then select texture. To add a keyframe, press on the equal key on your keyboard. Select the keyframe, press on 7 on your keyboard, and paste it into the box. Congrats, you are ready to make some facial expressions. Now comes the fun part, pick whatever decal you like. That's it, easy peasy. If you have any other questions or concerns, I'll do my best to answer them to my knowledge, and if you want to see more animation related tutorials, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching, hope this has helped you. Have fun animating!